The scooter completes the classic barrel roll. You notice as he pulls the nose up and rolled over the top, the nose of the airplane pointed 90 degrees to the right, but as he completed the loop, he's back on the original heading. He circles high and to the left. Ladies and gentlemen, watch what he does with this amazing aircraft. From your left, this is Quicksilver and Scooter Yoda. Is something that is an amazing sound. Now this is the aircraft that was able to escort our bombers well into Europe. Before this aircraft could do that, we had no other aircraft that had the distance capable to escort our bombers. Our warfighters in our bombers died at an incredibly high rate out of the 8th Air Force on those daylight bombing raids until this aircraft was able to escort them all the way in. Listen now as this P-51D model comes from your right to your left. Expertly demonstrating the 16-point hesitation roll from your right to your left, showing the amazing capabilities of this aircraft. It was the F-22 fighter of its day. It had laminar flow wing. It had an air-cooled radiator, which was a liquid-cooled engine. The radiator and the scoop below it were a significant advance aerodynamically of its day. Watch now as he comes from the left and shows you the slow roll capability of this phenomenal fighter, the P-51 Mustang. Did you notice that scoop on the bottom? That is where the air makes its way through the radiator to cool